simple things. We're covering up, we're wearing sunscreen, we're keeping ourselves from those harmful rays.
Hey, but what about early in the morning, Doc? So, say if you're going for a walk at 6 a.m, for example, is that a time where you still should be putting some sunscreen on?
Who the hell goes for a walk at 6 a.m?
I like a morning walk.
That is absolute sparrows, mate.
Sorry.
This time of year, it's pretty dark, but you'd be right, I think.
Yeah, I think you're right. When you're on the day at night, you're okay. I generally have a flashlight on my forehead, so that's a telltale sign you don't need sunscreen.
Key indicator. Hey, Andrew, one of the great myths which I love sparring with my partner about, because you know what, she's from Europe, she's from the Netherlands, so when she's down in Australia, she's a sun lover, you know, they've got this whole, like, you know, when the sun's out, make sure you expose yourself. And funnily enough, they're actually having huge issues in Europe at the moment with the amount of skin cancer that's happening up there with melanoma because of their treatment with the sun. The small patches of sun they get, they go out unprotected. But one of the things that she preaches to me, which actually annoys me a bit, is this idea of vitamin D deficiency. My understanding is you don't need really much sun at all to get the vitamin D that you need to be happy and healthy.
Yeah, absolutely right. But firstly, I mean, I can't be endorsing people exposing themselves at any time of the day unless it's, you know, you just said that your girlfriend there was, you know, exposing herself. But I think, obviously, exposing herself to the sun was, I'm assuming, what you were trying to say.
Yes. No, she flushes regularly, Andrew.
I wasn't sure where you were going with that, mate, but you were definitely making a biggest gag, weren't you?
That, yeah, she does walk the streets nude, then yes, cleared up.
But the thing is, you're actually 100% right. You do not need a huge amount of UV light to get the vitamin D that you need.
What are we talking, Doc? Like 10 minutes a day, your commute to work.
Yeah, oh, is that incidental. Right? Yeah. So walking out to get to put your bins out, so, you know, collecting the mail. You know, if you're outside and you're a fair-skinned person, then you don't need much. Obviously, for darker-skinned Australians and those that are covered up, need to be a little bit more conscious. And also for kids, we need to be careful. But, yeah, there is no excuse flying around with coconut oil on about vitamin D.
Thanks, mate. You're bloody good. Dr. Andrew Rochefort. Can't think of a person who could have so silkily segued into a gag about my nude partner, but that's why you're the best, mate. That's why you're the best. Facts with a bit of lightheartedness. Thanks so much for joining us, mate. As always, super informative and a super important conversation, as we know that 2,000 people lose their lives every year in Australia because of melanoma. 17,000 melanomas diagnosed each year. So be smart. Don't forget to slip, slop, slap, sick and slide. Thank you so much to Dr. Andrew Ferrero Rochefort. It's always a pleasure talking to you, mate.
Thanks, guys.
Will and Woody.
Will and Woody! More Will and Woody for your drive home. Up next, keep the show going after you leave the car. Listen back or stream Will and Woody live on the iHeartRadio app and listen to your heart's content. Kiss
97.3 traffic.
Battery World has been powering Australians for 25 years, from camping and boat batteries to 4x4 and car batteries. Visit your local Battery World today.
There's been a crash for Cannon Hill, Dorothea Street, near Dahlia Street, and traffic's very heavy on the Logan Motorway, both directions around Forest Lake and also approaching Ipswich Motorway, coming from the Gateway Motorway extension. It was because there was an earlier four-vehicle crash. Gateway's still heavy up north around Boondall. If you've been impacted by floods in southeast Queensland and are having trouble paying for tolls, Transurban's Linked Assist is here to help. Visit linked.com.au/assist. Top of 29 tomorrow, maybe showers itself.
Oh, did you bring the envelope?
Traffic and weather together with Will and Woody for the drive home.
Are you all ready?
Got an envelope?
No.
Where's the envelope?
Then you have to buy an envelope. There's heaps of envelope at home.
Yeah, I know.
Don't you have any envelopes in your somewhere here? But two chances to win with an instant scratchets golden edition ticket with cash prizes. Well, then you have to give her just cash like that in hand and count it there in front of her. So we can all see and witness how much you're giving them. And I'll give an envelope and all the smiles that there's nothing in the envelope. So it's better to give it without an envelope.
Protein World, the Slender Blend, 1 kilogram, $29.99. Bondi Protein Co. Vegan Blend, 1 kilogram range from $29.99. And INC Plant Protein.
protein berry or vanilla 2 kilogram, $48.99. Chemist Warehouse, at great savings every day.
When did we
ask
get
your
that
friends about the sleeping duck.
That's from when we did the city tour past the Vanutoma. But the big ear, that big ear was from Mum from Matasayuli, I think.
How did it get to our house?
Huh?
Built to incredibly
what the
high
hell?
Because that's your best friend or something. I don't know. That, but Grandma kept it there. That's what Grandma said. Grandma said, Vivam or whatever it's called.
We never used it in the last
Anyway, we took it and Vanutoma, they brought it back. They bought their awesome replacement.
That's from Save on combo kits and tools. Drop source, outdoor power equipment, storage, and much more.
Spend $249 on DeWalt hand tools and score a free DeWalt backpack. Because that one was really nice too, that Spencer. And they just equaled it, equaled the replacement.
Last night, my clan was stalking the Wizard of the Fallen Elm when our queen was taken. I picked up my hammer and laid chase. My legs were burning and my heart was racing, but I tracked her down and with one fell swoop took her captor's head. And then me and the other LARPers all had a barbecue and I was home by nine.
What a nice
there
car,
are so
man.
Many ways we can live better, like live action roleplay. Search Medibank Live Better to find yours.
Hey, it's Will here, guys, and I'm just about wrapping up the My Muscle Chef weight loss program, and I'm feeling great. I've actually got more energy to keep up with my schedule, I'm sleeping better from the workouts, and I'm feeling like the dad bod is steadily disappearing, so my child won't know me as a chubby puppy.
I'll be back.
My
meters, turn right towards Chambers Flat Road, State Route 94. Take the next right towards Chambers Flat Road, State Route 94, then turn right.
with Will and Woody on your Thursday. Woods, you and I had a bowl off at your 12th birthday party. It's resulted in another bowl off 20 years later because neither of us is willing to admit that we are the worst bowler. It's a bowl off, all thanks to zone bowling.
Let's go bowling. Let's go bowling.
Let's do it. Bowling night.
Let's roll at zone bowling.
So confident that we put forward our most precious possessions, we wrote them on a bunch of bowling pins, and whatever pins were left standing, we gave the items away to listeners.
You've lost a record player, I've already lost an Apple Watch. I thought it was all over, but we need to bowl again. So this time there was a combination.
This is three balls.
This time there was a combination of all of our prized items that were written on pins, and again, same rules. The pins that were left standing meant both of us were losing prized items. Yes.
Hi, welcome to round three of the Zone Bowling Ultimate Bowl Off here. Woods and I having a rematch.
I think they'll have a dinner
at his 12th birthday party. But it's okay, he doesn't hold grudges. We now have an amalgamation of the prized possessions that are left over. We both get one bowl at the amalgamation of prized possessions, and the things that are left standing are given away. Rock off to decide who bowls first.
Dragon Ball Z.
I bowl first. Oh, actually, I don't know if I want to go. I'll set up camera. All right, here we go. Twinkle Toes.
Oh, he's on, he's on. Thanks to Zone Bowling. Let's roll Zone Bowling. We'll see you tomorrow from 4. Goodbye.
Driving your home.
Why is that car driving so erratic?
Who needs real friends when you have these two? Plus, you never have to buy
them. Probably reaching
Kids, 97.3.
Robin, Terry and Kid.
It's St. Patrick's Day today, but I didn't know this guy was Irish.
It's Terry. It's a special day today for the Irish.
It is indeed. Well, this is it.
Reversing, what the hell?
Like that. Yeah, that's all right, that's fine.
Yeah, I know, just look at them.
Terry and Kim for breakfast. Weekdays from 5:30.
Days to go. West End Luggage and Travel Warehouse closing down sale is on now. Up to 80% off all stock must clear. Hurry to 232 Montague Road.
This Friday, it's World Sleep Day. Prioritise your sleep with 40 Weeks. Their exclusive bed match system matches your body's need to your perfect mattress, so you never compromise on sleep. 40 Weeks, serious about sleep.
It's not a good driver.
There's a new Ute in town.
160 kilowatts.
Oh my God, I got to drive like that. That's terrible. That's a few.
Visit me.
dealer today. LDV. Bring it on.
Bonus local delivery on Australian-made mattresses now at Harvey Norman. When you spend over $999. All the big brands. King Coil by AH Beard. Sleepmaker. Beautyrest. Sealy Plus Tempedic. Sealy Optimum. And Body Balance by AH Beard. Buy local. Support Australian-made manufacturing. And receive bonus delivery on Australian-made mattresses when you spend over $999. Available on in-store purchases only. Bonus local delivery on Australian-made mattresses now at Harvey Norman.
If you're a NAB customer affected by the floods, NAB has a range of financial relief measures and support available. To find out more, call NAB on 1-800-701-599 or visit nab.com.au. They're also fundraising on behalf of Givit and matching all donations dollar for dollar to support those affected by the floods. You can donate at any NAB branch or visit nab.benevity.org/edm/community. NAB.
It's already there. It's the full milk.
Yeah, all day.
Mm-hmm.
Ya Thank you. Respect of, you know, the November, you know, the elders, mai foi o mapa o a foi se pula mai fefe ao po a scala mai you know your all sky ma fili mo ba fa lungo it's it so
She's pretty good. She's got a relationship with my dad. Yeah. Suspect confirmed. 7 day mentors.
Yeah.
I was suspect for murder.
Oh, man.